I don't have enough space for that. No one's been through here in years. Thank you. I should be able to reach the sarcophagus now. Shit, I'll have to keep climbing. Impossible. I can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a body bridge.
Oh, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, the friendlies. Keep your eyes
Someone
open.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir!
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Last time this thing was serviced. This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here? Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not?
Be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses.
Yes, sir.
Laura, we're clear.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's the main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough with us.
Why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them. You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Dave, Sammy. Guys, I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a...
Dave!
Take this. I hope that's the last of them. That was close.
Yeah.
Really gonna come. exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into. My arm is so
sore. That means it's heaving.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. Just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things. What was your mother like? You don't talk about her as much.
She was creative, adventurous. I think she was probably the glue that kept us together. After her death, it was more lonely. That did it. Come on, let's go. I see people down there. I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby where they stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? Did you lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me.
I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is at my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby.
Lara.
Come in, have a seat. Carlos, big three.
So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following the riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it wasn't pretty low.
Looking for Maya ruins.
Maya? You know you're in Peru, right?
Yeah. Long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
Oh, don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
Oh, I've seen this symbol before.
Wow.
There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca. I'm proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promise you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
No here, eh? You used to go on a lot of nothing. Although drinking and sweating helps to break up the day.
You're not a local?
No, I worked a ship that blew into some rocks just outside town. A storm came out of nowhere. I sunk the damn thing.
Oh, no. Nothing like that. No,
you want to make a deal?
Ha-ha.
Hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. We can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
You years have been working up to never to ask her out. If I finally do, now. Who is that guy anyway?
I don't speak the language.
You might know what that's like.
Disculpe me.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plain. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.